Is your firewall or antivirus blocking your VPN? Well, in this video, we will go over a few things you can do to fix the problem. If you need a more in-depth look at the issue, we have an article linked in the description. Start off by choosing a trusted VPN. Since the VPN market is flooded with hundreds of providers, Windows firewalls and antivirus programs are aggressive in blocking them for the user's safety. Among the hundreds of VPNs, there are only a few which can be trusted with our data. You have to choose a trusted VPN that will not be blocked by the firewall or antivirus. Let's also add the VPN as an exception. Some antivirus programs provide options to add a program as an exception from active monitoring and blocking. To do this, we're going to type in Windows Security and click to open it. Go to Virus and Threat Protection. This will take you to your antivirus's platform to add an exception or to add a program or as an exception from active monitoring and blocking. Then add your VPN to the exclusion. You can also add an exclusion to your firewall. We did a video on how to do that and we'll include a link in the description. Next, you can try to turn off the SSL port monitoring. VPN on our PCs use an SSL port 443 to interact with its servers. The antivirus program, which comes with web activity monitoring features, actively monitor this port to see if there's any suspicious activity happening. You have to turn off SSL port monitoring on your antivirus program settings. To turn off the SSL port monitoring, open the antivirus program on your PC and open the antivirus settings. Then select Web Protection Network settings. Names change with each antivirus software thing. In the network settings, toggle the button beside SSL scan, HTTPS scan. As always, the names change with each antivirus program. After disabling the SSL port monitoring, see if the VPN is still blocked or if it's working fine. And these steps might vary depending on your antivirus software. Refer to the website of your antivirus if you have any questions. And finally, reinstall your VPN. Uninstall the VPN program and its data from your PC, then download the VPN from the official website of your VPN service provider and install it normally. Also, you might have to remove third-party firewalls from your PC. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.